So hello friends, my name is Vaibhav Roy and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will be showing you how you can create 3D thumbnails with the help of your Android mobile. In this video, I will be also showing you how you can add thumbnails to your videos. So let's get started.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
So to make the thumbnail, we are going to use an application named as Pixel Lab, and to apply thumbnail to your videos, you are going to need an application named as YouTube Studio or the YT Studio. Let me show you how you can proceed with this. First of all, open Pixel Lab. You can watch my Pixel Lab tutorial videos, which will help you to make the thumbnail more easily. On opening this application, you will not get the YouTube thumbnail ratio as a preset. You have to click on these three dots, then click on image size, and then click on this custom and set it as YouTube thumbnail. Now go to the background option, then go to colors and select a background of your own. Mainly here are two main options. First of all, the color, and the second is the gradient. I will choose the red color from here. Now double tap on the new text option to write the text. For example, I will write here professional. After you have written your text, click on this text option, and from here you can make the changes in your text, make your text look more beautiful, add background to your text, add stroke to your text, make your text look like a 3D text, and many more. You can also change the font of your text, make it italic, bold, or you can also add shadow to your text. To give extra effect to the text, tilt it and make it a little bit bigger in size. Now you can go to the background option, enable it, and from here you can select the color of your background. You can also increase the padding of both the sides of right and left. You can also change the padding of the top. To add more text to your pictures, click on this plus icon. A new text will appear. Double click on it. Now erase it and write the text you wanted to. Now to adjust its size, click on the text size, and from here you can change the size of your text. I will tilt it and make it a little bit bigger in size. Then I will go to the background option and enable it and select the color of my background and increase its left pad. You can adjust everything according to your need from here. After you have written all your text, your thumbnail will look like this. To add a picture to your thumbnail, click on this plus icon, then from gallery and import the file you wanted to. Then click on this tick option, adjust its shape and size over your thumbnail. To export your thumbnail, click on this three dots, then click on export image, then select the dimensions of your image and then click on save to gallery. To add thumbnail to your videos, just simply click on the YT Studio application. On opening, you will get to see interface like this. Now choose the video of which you wanted to change the thumbnail. Then click on the video. I will choose this one. Then click on this pencil icon. Then after opening this, then click on edit thumbnail. And then from here, change. Now from here you can add the thumbnail. I will choose this one, then click on select, then on save, and boom, your thumbnail will be saved. So friends, if you like this video, then make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, then please do subscribe to my channel. I will be bringing more videos daily. Till now, if you haven't followed me on Instagram, you can see my Instagram ID here, or I will put it in my description box. You can follow me on Instagram. There I will be giving all my updates. Thanks for watching.